people want to try Shirshasana these days, you should not try Shirshasana directly. So come on to the crawl position and keep your head completely down and come to the mountain pose and try taking your one leg up and slowly try taking the other leg up and try taking it up or to the side and feel that how comfortable you are in this position. Only when you are extremely comfortable and you don't move anyways, then you should try Shirshasana.